Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today we create this part in FreeCAD. This tutorial drawing from the SOLIDWORKS website. You can download from this website. Okay, let's start. First, we need to create a new document. Create a new body, create a new sketch.First, we need to sketch the front main sketch. This, we need to select revolution. So select XY play. First, we need to create two circles. And align constant tangent radius 14 coincident constant tangent radius 20 and these 2 points 44.Construct the point online, and we need add a line to close the sketch. Delete, construct twice. Okay, we finished the sketch. We leave the sketch. Learn with revolution. Okay.Next, we create this pocket. So create a new sketch, then select XZ plane. Create two rectangles. Construct symmetrical. Two lines equal. The dimension twice. And we need show the sketch. Oh no, this point to this point is 18, so create the dimension 8, add the line dimensions. Okay, the sketch is fully constructed. We leave the sketch, hide the sketch. Sorry.Pocket dimension tab through all. We need select symmetric to play. Okay, hide the sketch. Okay, next we need to create the pocket feature. So we need to create a new sketch. We select YZ play. View sketching, create a rectangle. The dimension 50 and these 2 points 44. Construct symmetrical. Delete construct 3. Delete. Okay.The sketch is folding constructed. We leave the sketch. Then we select pocket. Dimension tab through all. Select symmetric to play. Sorry, not 2044. 144 minus 18. So, come back. I did the pocket. I did the sketch 02. Minus 18. Sorry. 18. Okay. Next, we create this hole. So, create new sketch. Then we select YZ play. Create a circle. Make dimension 15. Leave the sketch. Then we pocket dimension tab, slow all, smash to play. Okay, next we create this whole sketch. So, create new sketch. Then we select YZ play. External geometry. We need select this edge. Create a line. Close the sketch. Constant vertical. Make dimension 7. Okay, the sketch is falling constant. We leave the sketch. Then we select groove. Select reference line. Select this line. Okay. Next, we select this edge. Fillet 2 mm. Fillet 2. Next, select the hold control, select all the edge. Fillet 2. Select fillet, set color, hold control, select all these fillet. All this change the color, red. Okay, we're finishing the part. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.